This is my friend Charlie and he's never played Rust before. So my goal is to teach him and turn him into an absolute pro. So wait to the end and see what happens.
What mining outpost are you talking about?
This one.
Is that you? Oh, that's just you, that's just you. Also, can you please invite me to the team? Invite me to team, man. Oh. Accept.
Right, take this. That's it, Yoko. No. Take this.
I'm recycling, man.
Alright, you just hold it. Just hold it if you want to shoot. And keep on holding it. You only got one shot, so just keep on holding it.
I've played Rust console edition. I'm pretty much a god gamer. Mushroom and bandage.
Alright, we move out. Can you see that marker? I'm heading this way, can you see that marker?
Yes.
Okay, that's home. Don't lose it.
Home. Don't worry. I know how like most of the things work, it's just that I don't know the controls for any of them.
Alright, do you have a mouse with side buttons?
Yes, I have two side macros. Oh, yeah.
Hold that and open the chest down. And now hold that and like look over stuff.
Oh!
Yeah, it's like.
Lets me steal things more efficiently. I see.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go farm some stuff. Or you can, whatever. Whatever suits you. Oh, you see you?
Yeah, I'm stealing both. Yeah. There we go, now we got some clothing. Alright, I'm gonna go hit a tree with a rock.
Nah, I got something better. Look at me, man.
It's going natural. Whoa. You squid
gamer. Oh! I shot at.
Ooh.
Oh,
I'm not going outside.
Yeah, stay inside, please.
Yes, I do. I think I hear like two feet steps. So it means like two people. Alright, yeah, coast is clear. I think he's our neighbor in the stone base, because that's the direction he ran off to.
No, I'm pretty sure he's from that big clan. Well, like, there's a few big clans, so...
But still, imagine it falling onto, like, some naked grub trying to... I'm dead. There's a suppressed dude. Mate, he's in the full... Oh, two full metal kits with AKs suppressed. Bob2107.
I hear him.
Nah, cause I died. It's for cars!
Yeah, it is.
Hey! I play the Xbox One, so we don't even have cars or mini helis, bro. They're like nothing.
Alright.
Hey, yo, I kinda need some arrows.
Yeah, I know, I'm crafting them. Yeah, it's 10.
Alright, just thought you'd forget.
Alright, you know how to use them? You hold it, and then you press left click.
Yeah. Right click to aim up, and then left click to actually fire. We'll let it be for now. Well, fuck it. I bet it's the same dude, bro. It is! It's legit
it's
the exact
same
dude.
Guy, bro. Don't go out, don't go out.
Not even
so. Oh, they're raiding.
Really? Already?
They just want to get rid of us.
Alright. Bro, we did nothing, man. We're in a wooden 2x1. What do you think we're gonna do?
Found your body, dude.
Yeah.
Ooh.
So I tried to respawn. I just got killed by a Molotov.
Stop making your way back.
There's so many barrels. There's so many barrels. I must hit them all. I got a table. Let's go. Shut up. Hang on, we gotta wait 20 seconds.
Alright, I'm just gonna hold it. I don't really like him holding much.
Who knows, maybe some grub with any yoke will come up.
Yeah, so the already raided base, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, wouldn't they?
Mate, all grubs go up to a raided base and just be like... little loot rats, little loot goblins, whatever you want to call them.
Alright, come here.
Oh my god, yeah, look to our fucking left. Actually, don't look, I think you'll crash. Actually, no, I'll fucking crash. There's an unnamed towel right there.
That's a fat elevator.
Imagine having an unnamed towel? Like, imagine.
I have to travel 10Ks for a single stone node, what? I saved the furnace as well, so I don't have to grind for it.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah.
Let's go.
And the boxes, so... Like, pretty much everything's good.
I think somebody trying to fight heavy. Well, they're just shooting something. Oh, it's cargo heli. Never mind, they're just shooting at somebody.
Yeah, all win and orange.
Oh my god, you scared me, man. I was ready to bop you with my torch.
Nope.
Alright, here, I'll put all the wood in the chest. Drop it and let you place it.
Hold up. Replace the door. Get chucked out.
It is TC, man. I was able to chuck the TC.
You chucked
it in. Oh, we got a rug. Let's go. Rug gaming.
Alright, the only thing we need is node.
Yeah.
Might go looking for some node.
Some nodes.
Oh shit.
This tree won't die, man.
Invincible man, hacker, hacker.
Oh yeah, lead the way.
Lead the way, Captain.
Who's all that now?
Oh. I like the way you just smack him.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. It's past empty. Like, literally more empty than your brain.
I already know. Hang on.
You need to be careful, man.
To be careful, man.
Do we need like 3 code locks? That's 300 metal. Actually, we can go harbor. You still lots of barrels. There, let's go there.
Alright. I got stuck on some. Alright. We ran!
I'm just gonna have to like hold up here because I got so much stuff.
Whoops! Do you shoot me? I'm dead.
I'm taking my stuff and I'm just gonna run. I got way too much
stuff.
Yeah, to
dip.
Risk.
Yeah, dude, and Hazzy.
Hazzy told me, bro. Hazzy told me.
Bro, I honestly don't even know which guns are shooting at me because the new gun noises.
Oh, wait, you haven't played in a long time.
No, I play on Xbox. This Xbox is like 1.0, bro. It doesn't have anything.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's sort of just like quit. Alright, no one see him. Oh, he didn't even go in, he just killed you.
Fucking hell. I just got like quadruple headshot. What even? Oh, dude with a DB killed me. That's why I heard headshot crack. Wait, now I can't even respawn.
You got timer.
Yeah.
Oh, is he like camping outside the base?
I don't know, but I was just farming up. And then bam, man came up on me with the DB. He was talking in chat too about giving somebody his base, but I think that was just a lie for him to kill
scam,
him.
Scam, scam,
scam. Yeah.
Do you know where you died?
Like right outside our base, yeah.
No, but like before.
On the. Oh, at mining. Before.
At mining. Because you gotta tell me.
Yeah, was that like a pickup truck spot?
Oh, okay, you're like a little bit back, alright. Okay, maybe I won't.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright.
Anyway, you want me to drop your stuff?
No, man, you keep on protecting me. I'm gonna get used to
oh,
it.
Oh, we going back out? Alright.
Time to build now. Alright. Oh, Master Builder gotta
do his president.
Work. Damn, the president boxed himself like a fish. Oh, damn. I'm assuming one of those is going to be used as a shop front.
I mean, we can if we want.
Yeah, man, we get shop front and then we can see if anybody's door camping.
Can you shoot this? Get rid of it. Shoot, just real. I press R.
How do I. Oh, okay. You gotta manually reload it or. My game's lagging right now.
I need a bit more wool.
It isn't even registering that I'm shooting any shots right now.
This rock gun, it's fine. You got a better tool. Yes, man. Yes.
I'm too genius like that, man. I'm too genius.
Let's build different. Can I just shoot that guy in the face real quick? Okay, I thought he missed.
Man.
My bad, cool.
Don't worry, I'm not that dog doo-doo. Hey, yo, don't check team chat.
Whoa! Oh, I might have to. Banish you off the
no.
team. What's that?
You didn't even finish mining it, man. He's so 76.
I mean a bow knife.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the kit away and then just go out and find some nodes.
No, keep the kit. We'll do a little roam.
All right. We're doing a little roaming. Hang on, I just need some wooden stone to make some whatchamacallit arrows.
Oh, you also use the middle mouse to sweat.
Yeah.
Don't worry, man. I already know.
Yeah, I kind of already know.
Not this one, so.
I'm a bit worried about the people that showed up to our base.
It's okay. We raid them.
Yeah, but easy eco raid.
Hey, you. Just find some mushies. You're OG.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I'm gonna find a base with like wood. Like a wood base that we can raid.
It's like a mushy. No, that's just you. I thought you were a mushroom for a second. I'm getting so hungry, I'm hallucinating.
I mean, it's base return time. Well, first this node.
Alright, there we go. Now I'm familiar with this rail line.
I see our base.
Oh shit, you already went to our base. Damn, how quick are you? Actually, that's cause you- Ah! Who the fuck just shot me?
I heard that, yeah.
Yeah, people shooting at me. Oh!
Tommy or?
I think?
But a gun. Is it a gun?
Yeah, it is gun. It is gun. I'm not gonna enter the base because then they'll know. Make some scenes.
We need a bit more, like, low grade. I mean, we just need to kill, like, an animal. Just, like, one animal.
I mean, we could go to outpost to make the Karuto low grade.
Outpost isn't that far. Oh, we can get water treatment. Water treatment is close, so you can do it there. Or we can just like farm the barrels. I mean, kill animals. Because like you get animal fat and you turn it into.
Oh yeah.
Alright, let's go hunt animalia. Wait, do you have a bag indoors?
I don't think so, no.
I'm gonna make you a bag. Alright.
Who is Lightning McMethan? Because now they just hopped on Counter-Strike. I'm very confused.
Right, I'm just gonna log off. If you want, go ahead.
Yeah, I might too.
Boys, I'm not catching any of this shit on camera, but like, I am making the dirtiest plays ever. So I went to fishing with a scuba kit, and I came back doing the quest with the pump shotty, right? And then this guy's raiding me with the, cause I had wood doors all here. This guy's raiding me like a machete or whatever. And then he decides to door camp me right in this bush with a saw. And I jumped down from the roof. He must've been like AFK. But like really dumb, cause I jumped down, and I just fuck. I destroyed him. Now I have a saw. He didn't even reload it, but I don't know what he's doing. And he didn't even like. So this guy's been trying to raid me, but yeah, same guy. So I don't know what this guy's problem is, but he was pretty preemptive, and I think this is the only gun he has. I just need wood right now, because simply, I have like nothing, and I need to get some stuff, otherwise, I can't believe it. And now he door camped, and he just lost his saw. Dude, but like, if my timing was any worse, my base would be gone right now. So, I am so happy that I came back from scuba diving. That bush though, bush might have to go, cause that is he just ladded. I don't know what the heck this guy's doing, or what he thinks he's gonna do. We got a wood door there. All right. Cloth, we'll make a bunch of bandies. I think this guy has turned poor if he's coming out with a bow knife. But boy, oh boy, I think this guy's pretty much done with his wife at this point. Because, like, honestly. Oh shit. Guess he wanted some beef as well. Two Swiss cheeses? Okay. That's a guy like farming barrels. Boy, oh boy, I am like rich. Get all that. Got these. Look at these hooligans. Absolute hooligans, you know. Scared of them. We ain't need them. I don't know why. When I start recording this, I just turn to a hillbilly. I guess I get like I turn to a hillbilly when I get nervous. Oh, we ain't starving no more. Buzz. I head back, get back on my roof because of that.
Cause of that. These damn cage getting on my lawn.
That's back to a water pipe. Hey, a free water pipe. Where'd this thing come from? I almost feel like this thing is like starting to get scripted now. I think he's almost done for at this point. Because I'm pretty sure, like, every time I see him, he's just, he ain't doing too good. He going, like, down his resources or whatever. He's, like, weapons and stuff, they're just going down in value at this point. So, it's like, there's no point coming back now. Pretty much almost lost everything that he has. Look at that weapons chest. Well, how many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4 guns. Two tier twos. DP in a water pipe. I don't know where this ice pick came from. Like, no clue. Just sort of found it in one of my chests. Should call it for a night. Good day's work. Look at that. I'm really proud of the saw and the DB. I've never played this good ever, so that's nice. Got a water pipe and a DB, and I mean the pumpy and saw. Really proud of. Got plenty of tools, some backups. Oh, don't really need these. Bit of ammo to research, which is pretty grand. And without further ado, I will see you guys in the next video.